How could you?
Now stop your blubbering.
Pippi, what are you doing? That's mommy's shoe.
You're eating your killing.
Hey, bad girl. Bad girl. Hey!
Are you happy? Shania has been there absolutely heartbroken.
Shania's like, she's fine. She'll get over it. The important thing is that the next time she tries to take a dump on marriage, she'll think twice.
It wasn't a real wedding. It was about a little girl wanting to believe in something.
I wanted her to believe in something. Do you have any idea what kind of role models your daughter has?
I know.
You don't respect Dave and Ryan's relationship.
It's you and me.
Both of our marriages completely tanked, and your mother didn't even bother. And now you've got her here with these two, parading around, playing their own rules, defying laws of science and morality.
What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing, Peach?
I am trying to protect her. That's great.
Come here.
To my hotel, I would rather pay for my booze than drink champagne out of size 12 ballet
slippers.
No,
not your hotel.
No!
Go home, Hannah. Pack your bags, get on the plane, and go back to Ohio for good.
You think I would just walk out on my family? I'm not your mother. I am never walking away. I love you. I love Shania. And since the day you were born on that coast, I have done nothing but put your needs ahead of my own.
All right, that's enough.